Did you know that the most recent lock seam corrugations introduced to the market were the spiral rib profiles? Developed in the mid-1980s, the pipe wall of spiral rib pipe is spirally formed using rectangular formed ribs between flat wall areas. This unique profile configuration was developed to provide flow characteristics equal to those piping systems normally considered smooth wall.
This has been an NCSPA production. For more information, visit us online at ncspa.org. Like and subscribe below.